Guys, free the lizard there. And for the life of me, the lizard is not in any way afraid of me. Free this. Welcome back, guys, to my blog channel, to our blog channel. Guess where I'm taking you guys tonight? Tonight, I'm taking you guys to KFC.
Heyo!
Woo! That's where we're going. No, I'm joking. But yeah, I'm actually really going to KFC right now. I'm gonna get something to eat. It's a little bit late. I'm gonna get something to eat right now. I'm very hungry because I am taking you guys out tonight, definitely. As you know, that's my job. My job is to take you guys places, you know, show you guys stuff, as well as show myself, you know, different places that we can go to. But I have to get some work done first, and then we can go. Now that I'm here with you guys, I can talk to you, you know, just for a short bit. Like, vlogging is not the easiest thing. I'll give you an example. The very first video that I did, it took me like 7 hours, over 7 hours to complete that video. So like whenever people like comment on the video, they like, they subscribe, yo, for me, it's the biggest joy. Like you wouldn't even understand. And when you're like, yo, I like what you're doing. Because honestly, vlogging is not really your job. Like I have a day job that I have to do. I have other stuff that I have to do as well. But this is a hobby of mine and it's something that I really like. So for the persons who subscribe all the time and just send me comments and send me messages on Snapchat, like you guys really make my day. You don't even understand how much you guys make my day. For that, big up. And it's so difficult because now like I want to drive my car and I'm afraid because guess what? It's hard to vlog and drive quickly. You guys will see me again whenever I get to KFC. I'll get something to eat there really quickly and I'll get back home, rest a little bit, and then I will take you somewhere. So keep in touch. I'll show you the line, especially like on a Friday, Saturday, KFC, Jamaica. Trust me, it's definitely gonna be packed. The one that I usually go to is always packed at this time. So I'm now in the drive-thru, patiently waiting because I'm hungry and I'm not in the mood to cook anything at home right now. I just want something really quick that I can grab, go home and get some rest. But why? I don't know. I really don't know. You guys can see like the white spot on my mouth? I think you guys can see it. I don't know. Make sure. A little bit bored, so I was going to take the time to just talk to you a little bit. You know, sometimes in your life, like you grow, a lot of people grow and they don't even realize that they're actually growing. For example, that's one of the reasons why I like vlogging. It's like you can always look back and you can be like, yo, this is who I was and this is all the stuff that I did. I accomplished this or I went there last year. Like, it reminds me of a time when I just started driving a standard vehicle. Like, legitimately, like everywhere that I was going that had a hill, I was like completely afraid of it. KFC was one of those places because to come up, you had this really, you had a hill. You had a slight slope to come up. And whenever there's traffic there, like now, you would have to stop on the hill. Brother, like legitimately, once I saw that, what came in my head was rerouting. I am switching my route. I remember one night I was coming and I was like, I saw the wife coming. But I remember one night I was driving and I saw the hill and I was like, yo, I can't manage this. And I legitimately drove at least 2 miles to Burger King instead. I drove 2 miles to Burger King instead because like I was afraid of that hill. And then now coming here and I drove up on the hill, I stopped on the hill, and I've done this with like several times. And then looking at it, you're like, you might not realize that, you know, you actually grow, but every time I encounter that hill, just like, I have like a slight little smirk to myself because I'm like, yo, I grew up. And it's a really good feeling. And that's what I would like for like my subscribers to do for themselves. You know, get get master. Like, just do stuff where you can see where you are grow. Get master, because everybody grows, but most of us should be growing, you know? And yeah, I know I'm gonna talk too much, but I just want to talk to you guys because I'm bored.
Hello? Yes, good night. Can I have a two-piece, please? I want a barbecue thigh and a spicy wing. I want an apple pie with that and a grape soda. And a biscuit, please. Apple pie, biscuit, two-piece, that's a barbecue, thigh, spicy wing, and a grape soda.
Thank you.
So I just got ready, guys. I got like maybe like 30, no, like 40 minutes of rest. Still like a bit tired, but I'm ready. I'm just waiting on my friend to forward, and then we can be out of here. I mean, probably the only thing I have to do is just a breath check. So seeing that everything right now is a go, there's only one thing that I can say.
Let's get ready to party!
Alright, guys, so. Crazy! Crazy!
Crazy!
You know, I said my guess that, you know. Yeah, but yo, that's my bro, you see me? So, we're in the car now. We go pick up Ashley. And then, I guess you'll be seeing us at the party. You see me? Crazy. So, as is typical, guys, we're going to wait on Ashley because, you know, women for some reason take a very long time to get ready. I don't know. I would like somebody to really inform me as to why this is. I can't get it. Any thoughts? Matthew.
Yes,
sir. Any thoughts?
Probably you don't want next hour, dog.
An next hour. But yeah, so let's go wait on Ashley forward, and then we should be at the event soon.
Should.
Yo!
Right now, when you go.
What do you mean?
You know how to do that? I don't have on makeup.
You never. Are we there? Sorry, I believe, sir. Makeup would be the reason why. And I mean, women will take a bit longer, but. Yeah, guys, we're about to cut out right now and head to the party! Yeah, so we're pretty much lied to you guys that we would be at the party now, because Matthew being who he is, he forgot to tell Deirdre that we're going to the party and we're just picking up, and now he's going to crash with me and kill me. So we are about to head there now. Well, we're about to go to Deirdre's house, wait for her to get ready, and then go to the party.
Dog, good night, Miss Stefan.
Actually, then you're dying because of boom.
So you're like taboo. It's a bit coming after the next week. Anyways, that's what we're going to reach tonight, taboo dog. Tip off with 2 grand at a tick, brother.
Yeah.
2 little strippers will come to us when you die, you know, then 2 are going to batch you. The stripper then, grab on from my hand, grab on from the dog's hand and say, yo, I'm giving her a lap dance. Anyways, then hold when I bring her towards the room now. So she lose grip on my hand, so I just take her myself.
Yeah.
I'm looking at the crowd now, you see, the 2 girls are a drug stiffer that go along. Yo, brother, they go straight outside. Yo, up on the ground with their roll. They send the bus door and go back in. You see that and look for me. They send the man see me.
In God. Yeah, so you might be wondering where we're at right now, but we stopped at DJ's house, so we're waiting for her to get ready. So we were just here talking about like our experiences with strippers. Like, I remember once I went to a strip club, and it's like, I was there and my friend paid for a lap dance. And the girl was there whining on me, and I was like, yo, already? I'm disappointed. Like, there's nobody here. Check the parking lot. Generally, there's like a lot more people here, but I don't know. Let's see what's gonna happen still. So thanks to Ashley, we kind of have complimentary passes for tonight. Just came with a barcode and beer, something, big up yourself. Well, I can't see. Ashley. Big up yourself for the passes, girl. Thanks for the passes, girl. The wristband dog. Crazy.
What's your name?
Steven. Steven Philip. Yeah. Are you getting my name, don't?
No, sorry,
no. No, she put Steven Philip.
Wait. Oh no. No.
Thank you.
No, Mr. Put Steven, you back. No, sorry.
Is it she got it wrong?
No, oh my gosh, she got it wrong.
No, I was thinking he married my head. Oh, but I put me. I put freaking. Stop.
That party, I had to go. They say this shit is too hot, they gotta cut it, I gotta cut out. Yeah, I need to leave, so. But we did get free drinks though, which was amazing. I mean, long and short though, it's usually a pretty decent event, but I think this is like the last staging or something like that, so it's not so good right now. But being Kingston as it is, we will go to, I think, MVP, see what's happening. Actually, I can't even hear the event from here. Or is it the same lame one? I'm not even sure, but yeah. Flick the door. It's like you're waiting for that vlog moment where you go, the door won't even open. No. Thank you.
stage of the event, you see me? Over there is lit. So, as I said, like Kingston is like always full of like holy for events and stuff. So, we about to go in there, you know, probably try to get a parking and then we can go. I don't know why Matty they listen to soca music. I don't know what's up with
it's
that,
but soca music.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sorry, big up yourself. I'm on the vlog right now.
Crazy.
Crazy.
Yeah. Nah, I don't think you could have picked up your look at me and talk to Sarah through the vlog. But yeah, we're still here trying to get some parking, so
MVP.
Make sure you bring me next time I come.
Yeah, I heard you coming the end of the month, boo. Because your brother talks too much.
Anyway, so we just got a park just now and we about we about to head into MVP. So like the crowd is very lit, like everybody here looks well, you know, so we're about to go in and hopefully it's a good yeah, get some of this.
I think it's a craving it, please.
Yes, you
have a
nicer? Oh, yeah,
that's
what
we
said.
So, some of my friends are smoking, but I don't do the smoking thing. Kids, wrigglers, mm-hmm.
Burn all the thing there.
The best thing to do, guys.
You might not burn them on the cigarette, dogs.
I feel tired of this night. I haven't been out in a long while, okay?
Just making a quick run back to the car because the security guy was like, yo, and they really allow cameras in there, but I still went in with the camera nonetheless, but I had the tripod with me and I was like, yo, this even make no sense. So I think I'm just gonna put back the cam and stuff, and then what I'll do is just use my iPhone. Right now, guys, we have a black hawk though. Black hawk is down. So DJ was busy doing some. She was doing her thing. And now she's fast. And she's out. So, like, we're about to head home. Well, not we're not heading home, but we're taking her home at the moment. And then we're heading back to the event. I think I found a spot where I can probably go. Dog, we can't vlog with Mutina, dog.
Yo, I need to drink around here.
Guys, be honest, I don't like driving with people. I like driving my own shit. Because I can drive logic. No, y'all drive crazy. Y'all drive reckless, the dog, because DJ's fresh. I'm not afraid to say it. She fresh and she need to go. No, she doesn't need to go home. Oh. She can't stand up, so we're taking her home. End of story. No, may I be frank? May I be very frank? But anyway, guys, as I was saying, right now I think I found a spot where we can actually go to vlog and get some of the event, because as I promised you guys, we'd go to like the try to use my iPhone, and yo, that shit was not going to be working. So let's go get her home because that's the right thing to do. She's not feeling good, and just have to take her home. All right. We can go ribbies instead. I mean, if it's still open, I'm open to go. Well, we are open to go, right? Because we're looking for fun. We're looking for somewhere good to go. Yeah, a vlog. So this guy, Zine, like, he persistently begs some money. And like, I went to the ATM, I drew some money, and this guy was like, yo, bigger, some elder. So I'm like, yo, I honestly didn't have anything because I normally keep like loose change, like bills are $50 if you give them and stuff. The dude was like, yo, five bills. One of five bills are a grand. Bruh. I'm like, yo, five beans are a grand. It was crazy. Yeah, I just came from the ATM, but like, yo, your chest high. Like the best dressed chicken.
You want to get to Ribby's after? Or you want to go back to MVP?
What?
You want to go to Ribby's or MVP?
Ribby's? You saw Ribby's at the yard? Yeah, Ribby's, I hear you.
You're a little bit.
So obviously we're getting guests right now. That's where we're at right now. Chicken. Give me a quarter of jerk chicken now. Leg and thigh. So we just left the party right now and we're stopping to get something to eat. Well, I get something to eat. I'm really hungry. So we're getting jerk chicken. You saying it's just the food?
Nah, we're for the man, brother. I'm telling you, for the man, dog.
Five bills?
Yeah. The car, man. Stop, man.
I went in the price raise up. Eh?
I said five bills.
450 for chicken, man.
Five bills.
Yeah, taste the chicken and try and check the
interesting. A joke thing this. Crazy.
That are both pieces of chicken for your vlog, you know?
Crazy. Nice. Goodbye, Ash. Have a good day. So we just dropped off Ash just now. It's about time for me to go home. So Matthew gonna drop me off right now. And then I guess I should be seeing you guys in the morning. Because in the morning I'm going somewhere else where I'm gonna take you guys. So catch you guys later. So I'm finally back home, guys. And as you can see, I'm really super tired. Time is now 4:37.